Hello and welcome to this guide video for LEGO Dimensions. This video will show you where the 10 mini kits are as well as the character that you need to save. Now, because LEGO Dimensions is a little bit different, there will be a placeholder for each mini kit, just telling you which powers you need in order to get this. If you're unsure of what characters to use and you don't have the characters in the video, then go to lifeandbrick.com and there'll be a full description of what characters have what powers and also go into a bit more detail on the mini kit themselves.
Plumbing convention.
Daleks are the masters of Earth! Daleks are the masters of Earth!
Daleks reign supreme!
Right on cue. Not so nice to see you again. A Dalek energy shield, and heavily guarded too. There's nothing getting past that in one piece. There must be a power source nearby. And chances are, we'll find a few more Daleks too.
This properly later.
...2015. A good year. Or at least it will be, if we can find the next power source to break down the Dalek's force field. Protons. Living plastic controlled by the nesting consciousness.
Make way for Aquaman, King of Atlantis.
Okay, this isn't funny anymore.
Help! Help me! Doctor! Help me!
Help!
Busy.
Here we are, Victorian London, the Guelph, Wang Chiang, a giant dinosaur in the Thames. I've got a tale or two to tell from my time here. It must be winter. Strange how quiet it is. And there's a sinister look to this snow. Now we're talking. I prefer dogs of the robot variety myself. They're not all slobbery and can talk properly. Whoop!
Shield snow soldiers everywhere, sir. Nobody ambushes a Suntaran commander and lives to fight another battle. I suggest a full frontal assault with automated laser monkeys and scuttle mines. So, if you could help me fix my mighty vessel, it would definitely result in me melting you with acid. I mean, it would definitely not result in me melting you with acid. Possibly.
Nice to see you too, Strax. Old habits, eh? I think creepy old gates slamming shut of their own accord in the middle of the night. Never have people spend all their time making nice things, and then a group of hostile snowmen come along and break them.
Suntar-ha! Suntar-ha! The boy Jenny says that I look like an old potato. I can only assume that this is a compliment, given my human insect.
Never fear! The Man of Steel is here! Time travel? Oh no, I couldn't do a thing like that.
Have you finished yet, sir? I need to warn Madame Vastra and the boy Jenny of the impending battle.
Dark night rises.
Pathetic human insects. May I take your coat? Thank you, sir. Now, you wintry pests, surrender to the glory of the Suntaran Empire.
The Paternoster gang can handle this one themselves.
Analyze this properly later.
am not a DJ.
Secret. Well, I'm going to vaporize you in a minute. I'm not even kidding. Don't tell anyone, though. It can be our secret special plan. Who am I? Well, I'll tell you. I'm Missy. Would you like some tea?
I've got a gadget for situations like this.
A simple case of reversing the polarity. Even a pudding brain could have handled that.
Witchy baby! You simply must give me the name of your makeup artist! Ha ha ha!